Welcome. I see you're in need of a little grooming. Oh, I see. You've been living in the woods for a time. No shade, but I could tell. I'll trim it. Check that bad boy out. It was looking a little wild, so I know this looks ridiculous. But we gotta get out all those tangles. Calluses. Doesn't it feel good? Have them all brushed out. Now for the other foot. at the sides. Quit squirming around. Can get comfortable. So I brought my kit. I don't think some of these tools will work for you because they're meant for humans. But it's a little different when you're transformed, isn't it? I do, however, have these. So I'm gonna start. Now let's go ahead and do this foot. Very good. All right. Now we just gotta scrub the rest of that off. It's called epimicium. That's the skin on your fingernails. It is one of the stickiest tissues on the body. Wow. I guess you go barefoot a lot, huh? Still a little rough, but I'll get to that later. Quite a difference, huh? But the game changer is gonna be this. They didn't have any monster paw cream at the store, but I figured hand and cuticle cream was probably the next best thing, right? A little bit goes a long way. Yeah, feels good, right? Now, I'm gonna do your nails. How does this color look? It's the same one I'm wearing. I got some lotion on. The same one I'm wearing. Just kind of a bold look on me. However, I guess it's kind of your natural shade, isn't it? I guess for you, this is a nude. dry. Oop. I don't have any more toe separators. But I also don't think you have a problem keeping them separated. Now that these are dry, I'm gonna start working on the finishing touches. Your skin is all hydrated, but what about your fur? It's not a lot, but a little bit lasts. I'm gonna put the final touches on your fur treatment. We got the preliminary steps out of the way. Getting it nice and combed out for you. After this final step, you will look fresh in the meat and ready to get freaky for Halloween. Look at how neat and pristine you look. Wow, aren't you looking fresh? You look fantastic. Knock 'em dead, tiger. Oh, right, sorry. Werewolf. Happy Halloween.